kesäleiriä pitämään ja ohjelma noudattaa, mitä hän opettaa, niin tämmöistä Badorion harjoittelutapaa, mutta tämä harjoittelutapa on täysin hyväksyttävissä muillekin tyylisuunnille, sillä kaikki ne periaatteet on samat joka tyylissä, joka tavassa.
So the basic punch, we waddle side, I think all the side is very important thing, the basic punch.
Peruslyönti on erittäin tärkeä joka ikisessä tyylissä, myös Badoriossa.
So there are a lot of principles you have to train. Maybe you all know it, but for the repetition. First of all, you have to make the punch as quick as possible. Then, no unnecessary moves.
Ensimmäisenä lyönti on tehtävä niin nopeasti kuin mahdollista, eikä mitään ylimääräisiä liikkeitä.
So no telegraphy.
Ei mitään sähköttömistä ennen lyöntiä.
So then there are other things which are concrete coming out, like relaxed shoulder press.
Ja toinen tärkeä periaate on rentouta olkapää.
So elbow down principle.
Elbow kyynärpää up, alas.
They are principles. So like drink principle. And then knee relaxed principle.
Polvet rentona.
But also straight, body straight principle.
Vartalo suorassa.
But this all you know. So then, what shall I say? No telegraphy principle. So then even the basic punch, not so good. It's not so good. So we have to start as if it's nothing from here. So nothing principle, the from here, there, that's one principle. Then we have a right and left principle.
Eli täytyy aloittaa sillä tavalla, että alussa ei ole niin kuin mitään, siitä suoraan lyönti, ei lainkaan mitään sähköttömistä.
So, many people think competition karate and the basic is different, but in my opinion the same.
Monet ihmiset ajattelevat, että ottelukarate ja perustekniikka ovat erilaisia.
Right and left principle is for the basic training. If we are, if I'm thinking to punch, 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 then I think you can see a punch. So we concentrate on this hand, just throw this back. Throw this back hand, and this hand is coming automatically. So that's a right and left principle.
Oikea vasemman periaate. Jos ajatellaan tätä kättä, joka lyö, niin silloin vastustaja pystyy näkemään sen lyön. Niin me viestitetään sitä lyöntiä. Pitää ajatella tätä toista kättä, koska lyönti lähtee.
So especially the consciousness, I think it's very important when you train. Consciousness, feeling, inside feeling, not only outside.
Tietoisuus on tärkeää, kun harjoitellaan. So tunne sisällä, ei ainoastaan ulkoinen.
Especially high grade, good to think, not to punch, just throw back this hand. So if I make right hand punch, I think about left hand punch. Next, if I punch left, I think about right hand punch. And then now this, I think about this hand, that's right hand left. So it's a feeling of consciousness.
Oikea vasemman periaate, kun lyödään vasemmalla, ajatellaan tätä oikeaa kättä ja toisinpäin. Tärkeä tämä tunne, tämä tietoisuus päässä.
So it's very boring in the beginning. It's boring, a basic punch. But if you make each one, also good feeling is this is the last minute of the life phase.
Ja viimeisenä tärkeää on myös, että tämä on viimeinen hetki elämästäsi periaate.
These are the principles, so because basically we don't know we are alive, surviving the next moment.
Periaatteessa emme tiedä, että elämäkö seuraava hetken so, jälkeen.
Then it's the same with kata. We train kata later. Perhaps this is the last technique in the life. But it was not last. Maybe this is next. This is last. This is the last, perhaps. It's not the last, but it's a life is sort of continuity of the last minute.
Sama periaate katassakin, mitä harjoitellaan myöhemmin. Se ensimmäinen tekniikka, mitä katassa tehdään, on viimeinen, mitä elämässä tehdään. Sitten
teidän tekniikko, se ei ollutkaan. No ehkä se seuraava on viimeinen elämän tekniikko ja niin edelleen. Voi tämmöinen jatkuvuus, elämä on tämmöistä jatkumoa.
Then in my feeling, I think basic training is also very fun. Fun to train basics if you are conscious.
Ja kun tämä tällainen tietoisuus on perustekniikka harjoittelussa mukana, niin perustekniikkakin on mukavaa.
Then I think competition is the same. Zero principle is no telegraphing principle, right? So nothing, and then suddenly, but then it's a basic technique in the competition form. So that's a little bit idea of basic punch. So if we continue a little bit, then stand up. Round punch, the same, but basic is elbow down, right? So this is a basic. So energy comes from the body, so elbow down. Application is anything is okay. Height off, punch huge, the elbow up. But basic not so good, elbow down. I continue a little bit. Basic hip movement is okay, then hand form can be changed. So the shock, bump, height off, it doesn't matter. Né? So same hip movement, so shudo, but same principle. So maybe we don't have to train so much other techniques. If we do one technique, others may be easier. So MP same, right? Body same.
Perustekniikka on sama, se tekniikan liikkeperusta. Se käden muoto voi olla erilainen kyynärpäällä, avokädellä, haito. Perusta on sama. Ja kun tämä pidetään mielessä, niin ei välttämättä treenata näitä kaikkia erikseen. Se yksi tekniikka riittää.
I put many techniques in my also book also, but normally we don't care. Okay, next we do kicking. Let me see. First we do kizagiri first. Knee kick, basically. Right? Maybe you can do 30 times. Chinese system and Japanese system. This karate is barefoot. Some I know the some have shoes. With the shoes, it is going barefoot. So, I think I don't know. Remember, I talked in the instructor course in Germany. So, because shoes without shoes makes it different. So maybe you know already. So, barefoot kick. Then it's of course toes. But this is a very old trick. Maybe I showed a picture from the Louvre Museum. Barefoot, he's something like this, right? So the bent toes. This is a barefoot technique. But I train Tai Chi. Maybe in the afternoon we will train Tai Chi. Chinese system, Chinese people wear shoes. But Japanese throw away shoes about 300 years ago. Toes, barefoot. So. Chinese kick,
eli kiinalaisten lajien ja japanilaisten lajien välillä on yksi tämmöinen iso ero. Kiinalaiset lajit käyttää kenkiä, jolloin ne potkut kengät jalassa on selvästikin niin hyvin paljon voimakkaampia, tehokkaampia. Mutta japanilaisissa lajeissa potkastaan paljasjaloin, jolloin se tekniikka tietysti on pikkusen erilainen.
Then front kick also, Chinese kick, Tai Chi kick, it's like this. It's not so good with barefoot, but with a shoe it's very good. Right? So kicking forward, over, so, with a shoe. Or with a shoe it's like this, heel. But karate, we don't use that. Karate is very funny, very, it's a troublesome kick. Maybe everybody has injured once, toes. And then also Chinese kick, heel kick. So in karate is more, 後ろ回し, 後ろ回し, Tai Chi kick or Chinese often.
So, eh?
Kiinalaisessa potkussa usein jalan syrjällä kantapäällä.
Also Chinese kick, yeah, Thailand kick. But karate is more like martial arts, maybe you know this. So basic idea of kick, we are based on barefoot. Why we are barefoot? That's a big question.
On hyvin iso kysymys sitten se, että miksi me harjoitellaan paljasjaloin.
So maybe that's just explanation about concerning the kick. Okay, thank you very much. Hi, stand up. We start with Kingeri. Kingeri is upward kick. So like this, you can try like this. Nah? Ichi, one, ichi, one, ichi, one. Okay, right foot up. Ichi, e, up, e, o, uk, e, uchi, u, u, ichi, e, up, e, o, uk, e, uchi, u, up. Hi, Ame. Hi, left.
Japanilainen termi tälle, että polvi nostetaan ylös, niin on taipomen.
And then, according to the research, you can check how strong the kick is. The kick is strongest when you are kicking here. It's like a kicking the low.
Ja tutkimusten mukaan potku on voimakkain, kun potkastaa tuonne alas.
It's like higher the kick is weak.
Ja mitä korkeammalle potku nousee, sitä heikommaksi tulee.
And this we know also. So we have to do something to be able to have energy on top. That is the first part.
Meidän täytyy tehdä jotain, että saadaan sitä potkuenergiaa sinne ylös. Se on se polven nosto.
Then next is a maigeri. Okay, stand up please. Right leg back. This is a terrible kick but rather effective in practice. Maybe not so effective in competition. Tennis is defensive. So now, also divide again, each up. Now it's, we have to bend the heel and bend the toe. Right? High kick, each, up, each, 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 e, e, o, o, e, e, e. Hi, Yame. I change the leg. So we have to think, I think in the old days Okinawa a lot of groin kicks, right? But historically maybe Ito Sanko changed to my higher kick because it comes into the school education and then kicking groin is not so a good feeling, then become my higher.
Vanhaan aikaan Okinavalla maikeri todennäköisesti potkastiin vain tänne nivusten alueelle. Mutta kun karate otettiin kouluihin mukaan aineeksi ja harjoiteltiin koulussa, niin silloin turvallisuuden takia todennäköisesti potku nostettiin ylös.
Hi, up, itch. So bend that here, itch. E, e, o, ok, e, ach, u, up. Hi, Yame. Hi, change leg, please. Now, kick back. Kick back. Each. Not telegraphing. So maybe not so good. Up is telegraphing. So as if you are staying, you cannot stay in the same position. But as if you are staying here, kick. So we have to train that way. Not so good up and down.
Katsotaan olla liikkumatta ylös alas. Lantio on hyvin paikallaan. Yhtäkkiä.
Yksi.
Urge! Urge!
Hän kertoo näitä periaatteita, mutta ottakaa huomioon, että hänkään ei pysty aina tekemään niitä kaikkia, mutta hän yrittää seurata näitä periaatteita.
So hip in the air principle. So of course we move, but as if hip is floating in the air, up, also kick, kick, kick.
So, liikutaan ja ikään kuin lantio leijuisi tuossa ilmassa.
So when we move the same, we make joint together. Same hip, perhaps, it's a Tai Chi way also.
Just Tai Chi tapa liikkuu.
Hip in the air. So maybe not so good, but hip in the air, hip in the air, but. So I call hip in the air, please.
Lantio ilmassa periaate.
It's okay. So once again. I write paper. So as if you are meeting some opponent without kick and the kick without being forced.
Kysymyksessä on taas tämmöinen sisäinen tunne.
So the hip is not floating, but you feel like the hip is floating and then kick.
Lantio ei todellisuudessa kello, mutta se tuntuu, että kuin se kello on
siinä. Hi. Continue.
Ish.
Useimmat tyylit opettajan mielestä painottaa, että tämä Junzuki tai Oitsuki on kaikkein tärkein perustekniikka.
So it's a moving of the body because we have to move the body all the time. This is a very, very basic method of moving the body, pulling our body forward.
Hyvin tämmöinen perustapa liikuttaa vartaloa eteenpäin.
And I'm finding myself that this is very difficult.
Ja opettajan mielestä tämä on hyvin, hyvin vaikea.
So now we are from here to the next position. We have to do not to telegraph. Also, big principle important. we fall on it.
Fall.
So try not to make any so to say preparation.
Koettakaa olla valmistelematta sitä tekniikkaa lainkaan. Yhtään sähköttämistä. Rentoudutaan ja sitten vain eteenpäin.
From the front should be as if you are not doing anything.
Ja edestä katsottuna ikään kuin ette tekisi yhtään mitään.
And then there is a center line principle. Center line moves not so good. This is a disco.
Keskiviivan periaate, ei tämmöisiä diskoliikkeitä.
So we have to go as quick as possible to the forward. So the center should be staying in the center. So I call it center line principle.
Keskiviivan periaate. Keskikohta säilyy koko ajan siinä keskiviivalla.
So in practice maybe we don't use jersey, but the
humalassa periaate.
Ja.
Jos polvi on jäykkänä, niin silloin käy niin kuin äskeinen tekniikka.
Young people are not allowed to drink vodka, but as if you have drunk vodka, the knee soft.
Ikään kuin olisi juotu vodkaa. Polvi on pehmeä, rento.
So I call this actually drunk. So as if you have drunk, then the knee is very soft. But all in soft when you fall down.
Liian pehmeä.
Then it's not karate anymore. So as if you are drunk, but the last minute is awakened. So this is the secret.
Ikään kuin oltaisiin humalassa, mutta siinä viimeisellä hetkellä taas ollaan hereillä ja keskitetään se voima.
So once again. Also, it takes time. So somebody is coming behind. Then this should stay shortest possible way. From here, short. So if I go like this, then the hip is moving forward first, and then back.
Keskustan pitäisi tehdä lyhyin mahdollinen.
So necessary movements. So try to make only necessary movements from here. So turning. So we try to avoid. Ping Yang Shodan, not so good. So from here, up.
Lövin, mahdollinen liike.
Joukossa
tämmöisiä, jotka ei ole tehnyt Pian Shodan kataa.
It's okay. Then... But you try to follow.
No? Laittakaa seurata.
Okay, stand up please. You are always Pian Shodan.
Joka sen oman tyylin mukaan.
My purpose is to try to explain that this principle.
Hän koittaa selittää periaatteita taas katasta.
Ai, joo! Okay, sit down please. I make
one
way. I make one way. So perhaps I do it this time. So maybe shortly you call me a leader. Your time, please.
Melkein sama. Vähän asento, muutama pieni tekniikka eri.
It's made, it is said that it's made by Ito-sanko 1904 for the school, for basic training.
Sanotaan, että Ito-su-anko teki 1904 tämän kouluja varten tämän katan.
So now I make the interpretation of what? Once again I did a whole katan. This is Wado. So now I explain just quick. First movement is, so to say, it's a block, but we don't regard exactly punches coming from here and block. Then it may be better like this, but we don't do this way. it is Shimbori. So as quick as possible, from here, ish! And the elbow down principle.
Kyynärtää alhaalla periaatteessa, mahdollisimman nopea liike.
Next is a block, that's wobble we are taking. Elbow down principle here, so not so good. Then it's a simultaneous. Also, another principle, simultaneous principle. Even the junzuki, not so good. Same time, no. Same, simultaneous. Ish, 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 simultaneous, right?
Yhtä aikaa.
Next, ish, ish, ish. So the, this drawing foot part is wobbly, so we cannot change. And then another principle is relax.
Rentousperiaate myös.
We divide into two. If I bring down hand, this is a bringing down hand. But if I relax, it's a falling down. So two different.
Käsi on jännitetty, niin se tuodaan alas. Jos se on rentona, se putoaa alas.
So we can call it a relax principle. Yeah. So we can make direct, but the other way is relax. So relax, keep hand from left hand. Back stance is a body twist. So it's a side viewing stance. Synchronizing to train.
Ish!
Ish! Elbow down principle,
right?
Ish!
Direct principle. Next is the turning principle. Not so good. Turning direct.
Ish!
Käännytään suoraan.
Ish! 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 Ish!
Elbow down.
Ish!
Next is the relax principle. Relax. So not so good. Please relax. Ha! Relax. Ha!
Ish!
Next is same. Relax.
Ish! Ha!
Elbow down.
Ish!
Turning, quickest turning.
Ish! Ish! Ish!
Yame! So if you find some principles, then it will be good. Standard. That's one principle. So the same here. Elbow down, right? Next also, swoop. But not. No, then it's rather meaningless. Swoop. Then. Next also, elbow down, relax. Stoke also. So elbow down. But others, it's a bit competitive technique, but the basic principle is the same. And even self-defense is also okay. Up and down principle is good for self-defense. But this is a competition form. So high because I was asked because I'm short. So I don't worry. Also competition technique, but it's also safety technique.
Myös kilpailu ja itsepuolustustekniikka.
Feint first of face. And then up down.
hämätään ensin vartaloon päähän, sitten ylös, alas, vartaloon, tekniikka.
Ai sä!
So, the situation we call like this, gyakuhamni, gyakugama, reverse stance.
Tämä on gyakuhamni.
And it's like this, aihamni.
Aihamni.
There are two situations. And he has left, I have left one, and he has right, so that there are four situations.
Neljä erilaista yhdistelmää näillä.
Normally we don't stand like this. This is a more like a wrestling, near fight situation. But middle distance also, we can divide three distances.
Voidaan erottella kolme eri etäisyyttä.
This is a near.
Lähellä.
So hit or throw. Then near point. Gojuryu is very much near combat.
Gojuryu on hyvin paljon tätä lähietäisyyden tekniikkaa.
Middle range is more like this.
Keskietäisyys.
We train data vado, we have a long range.
No, pitkä etäisyys.
And then, after that, if we are here, then we have nothing to do with the javelin.
Ja täällä ei ole mitään
enää. Let's say three distances.
Kolme etäisyyttä.
So normally we stand in the middle distance. Yep. So it's not so good we reach. So if he's actually done something, I could be able to hurry. And then another situation is how to win. Normally we say three situations. Like this.
Kolme tilannetta
ottamiseen. I start, tuck, man, win. That's sen, first.
Sen, ensimmäinen.
So, if kick, for example, kick is coming, block, kono sen. Here first, I do later, and...
Kono sen, eli vastustaja aloittaa, ja minä teen tekniikan sen
and jälkeen. And then, normally, it's sometimes divided into two, but Miyamoto Musashi divided into three.
Kolmas.
The situation is very similar, but I feel, he may be coming, I may be coming, but I may be coming, he may be coming, but he may, for example, the kick. The other one could cut, but then it's a tai-tai. Tai-tai,
tai-tai-tai.
So three situations. So this series, first series, it's a sen.
Ensimmäinen on sen.
Attack! Chan!
Itse hyökätään ensin ja voitetaan.
Okay, we train this once again. So, I attack and I win. So, it's a sen technique. So, to attack! Win! Sen technique. Okay. 4 minutes.
Nimi on Kette Jotsuki ja tämä on se perusmuoto, mitä harjoitellaan. Ja pitäkää mielessänne se lantio ilmassa periaate, tehkää tekniikkaa.
So it's a basic form. So I think if we can make a basic form, then it's like in a complete mat,
perusmuoto, niin sitten voidaan soveltaa esimerkiksi äskeisellä tekniikalla.
And then it is also important to relax in the beat. So keep in the kick. Relax.
Jaidossa taas on hyvin paljon tätä Junzukin muotoa.
I'm not sure, but I've read somewhere in the old days people walked like this.
Opettaja muistelee lukeneensa, että vanha aika ihmiset käveli näin.
But the modern people
nykyaikaan.
So Gyakuzuki is more like a walk. So training method. Try this. Okay, stand up. But next good basic technique is kette gyakuzuki. It's also a combination. Principle of combination is so to say relaxing.
Yhdistelmä tekniikoiden periaatteena on rentoutuminen tekniikoiden välissä.
So, I may not relax because I'm nervous in front of the many
people. Täysin rentoutunut, sillä hän jännittää. Maybe not so good now. So you can with the open hand. So at this moment, you cannot be a challenge. So that's a small thing. So if I see the old books, one finger punch to the lips. So, but the feeling is from here. Take down by the hand.
ことがあります。実は柔道
上段受け。
Tässä tekniikassa siis käsi on oman vartalon sivulla, ei suoraan edessä.
So,
asento kädellä sama, kulma sama kuin tässä yhdekään
yeah. kunnallisessa. Long arm. Cannot have a long arm, but we have to use arm legs. That's a jundis. So the angle is, we make punch to the face is the basic. So stance, one line.
Okay, stand up.
Body stance, long range punch.
And then next step we do on tämä asento on tämmöinen kapea, jalat melkein samalla viivalla, niin silloin saadaan etäisyyttä lisää. Silloin menetetään osa tasapainosta. Eli tässä sitä tasapainoa korvataan pitkällä etäisyydellä.
Next vado basic is based on this gentleman's coming.
Seuraava Vanhoinen perustekniikka perustuu tähän Jutsukin on Tsukkomiksi. Tämä seuraava tekniikka on Tobikomiksi.
So application form must be like this. But basic form.
Perusmuoto.
So. Idari hammi. Kavaini. But. It's a formality. We have a lot of formalities here. And then Tobikomiksi.
this is a, of course, basic training, drawing hand back, as we all know, it's a training method. And then next step, we have to be able to punch, even hand is here. But now, this step, as a basic training, we have this here. So from here, gliding forward from here. So one command is like this. So sometimes our founder, Oscar Sensei, called, and also the Motobu Chokis book, such a hand form is called man and wife hand. So one is husband and the other is wife.
Vanhoissa teksteissä vanhat opettajat on sanonut, että tämä on aviomies ja aviomaan vaimo käsien asento. Toinen on mies ja toinen on vaimo.
So it's also boxing is head, of course.
Nörkkeissä on sama.
And then maybe you have naihanchi katalla.
Sama naihanchi katassa.
So using two hands. So now we are here, mihi hanmi, right natural stance, and then analyzing then, back, back, just preparation, back, body. And then each punch, back, each punch, back. That's a basic thing. And then I think a lot of people use this for competition too. Okay, we try this. It's called polytomy. Not only upper body, feeling in hip, still the hip. And then punch. So punch is also to the outside of the body. And then this is also very coordination, not easy. Because it's easier here. But now.
Tunne, että koko vartalo liikkuu eteenpäin. Mantiosta alkaen. Ei ainoastaan ylävartalo. Koko vartalo. Anti liikkuu.
Hi. This is coming. Then avoid. So then I can do then we change this maybe like this, take protection, but you don't have to touch. Escape. And then this competition you have to hit, but for the training maybe open hand. So inside. So we can train like this, but not train. It's also possible, but we train, so yeah, so. Shut up! Okay, come on. Like this, we train, okay? Hi, Pashadu. Nice one. Okay, hi, start from now. Longer distance, commando, you do bam, punch back, always, okay? So front hand punch training. It can be face, of course, but this is maybe body we can touch a little bit. Né? So here, back, back, so, okay, please. Front hand punch, punch back, hold on, hold on. Hey! Body straight, body, 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 body
Thank you.
Siellä läpi kahta bassaita, sitoriobassaita ja matsumurabassaita. Ja meidän toivomuksestamme hän käy nyt meidän kanssamme läpi tomaritebassaita. Lähinnä tämmöisenä niin kuin tutkimustarkoituksena, että nähdään, että miten nämä eri bassaat tai miten kata on kehittynyt ja miten ne tekniikat poikkeaa eri. Matsumura bassaissa oli paljon nyrkkitekniikoita, urakenia tai uratsukia. Ja tässä tomarite bassaissa on paljon avoimen käden tekniikoita.
And then shito bassa it was only block.
Ja shito bassaissa oli melkein pelkästään torjunta.
So those who are interested in the history of karate, maybe tomarite bassa is the older form.
Ja ne, jotka on kiinnostuneita karate-historiasta, niin tämä tomarite bassai on kenties se vanhin versio.
So I think it's very similar to shorin jiri.
Hyvin samalla tapana kuin shorin jiri bassai.
So those who have never trained bassai before.
Ja käsi ylös, jotka ei koskaan treenannut bassain kata.
Wadu, we have the wadu bassai, the shotokan bassai, they are anyhow similar, right? But big difference, of course. So, let you throw. Tomari bassai, Matsumura bassai, left foot first. Shito bassai, shotokan bassai, right foot direct. So, all the form must be left first and front. And then, I think it's the same as Matsumura bassai, opening your face. Now, left hand, block, block punch. This is a specialty of Tomari type is always lifting the leg up. Historically, they say Tomari karatekas are dangerous, even they stand on one leg.
Yeah. Tomari te bassain tämmöinen erikoispiirre tai jalan nosto ja vanha aika sanottiin, että tomarit ja karatekat on vaarallisia, okay. Vaikka he seisovat yhdellä jalalla.
Sto, instead of sto. Stand up. Such. So we do together then. And right. Each. So I each. Left hand below. And neck wash cat stance. Each. Nukite block. Left hand osai uke, right hand osai uke, left hand uke. Turning. Ish. Ish. Gedan barai, lifting up. Ish. 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 Ish.
The Matsumura Soto, we talked in the hierarchy, maybe this is not so good for culture, so maybe fist making. And then Ito-san who brought karate into the school, maybe not so good with attacks on the blocks, perhaps the historical process.
Eli vanhassa karatessa todennäköisesti, koska oli hyvin paljon kiinalaisia vaikutteita, ja Kiinassa aika vähän tehtiin nyrkillä tekniikoita enemmän avoimella kädellä, niin vanhassa karatessa todennäköisesti myös oli näitä avoimen käden tekniikoita enemmän. Ja Matsumura Sokon, josta puhuttiin siellä Pajulahdessa, niin kenties muutti näitä vaarallisia avoimen käden tekniikoita nyrkillä tehtäväksi tämän kulttuurin ja yhteiskunnan takia. Ja Itosu Anko tuodessaan karaten koululaitokseen kenties vielä muutti, että näitä hyökkäystekniikat oli vähemmän ja silloin painotettiin enemmän torjuntoja.
So, tonight pass I also there are several different streams. So I learned this from Shitori instructor, but it's the same as Shorinryu is doing. Shorinryu, Matsubayashi. But it could have been, this could have been something else. And this also could have been more open hand, but it doesn't have to be nukite. It could have been this.
Eli opettaja oppi tämän muodon Shitoriun opettajalta, ja tästä tomarite passaistakin on erilaisia muotoja. Ja vaikka tässä on tätä nukite-tekniikkaa, niin se ei välttämättä tarkoita, että se kaikissa muodoissa ja aina olisi ollut se nukite, vaan voi olla myös avoimen käden tekniikoita muitakin.
No those who are in Pajalati, Matsumura passai, like this one, right? Open the face, open the body, attack, block.
Matsumura passaissa oli.
And this could have been like this or this. This is a minor difference. But there are some, so Matsumura passai, there are several.
Ja myös Matsumura bassaita on useita erilaisia muotoja.
And then Shitoryu bassai is a standardized, right?
Ja Shitoryu bassai on standardisoitu.
And then also Wado and Shotokan, also standardized.
Kuten myös Wado ja Shotokan.
But Shitoryu bassai is standardized by JKF.
Ja Shitoryu bassai on standardisoitu tämän JKA, eli Japanin Karateliiton toimesta.
So Tomari Bassai, Matsumura Bassai, there are various variations.
Ja Tomari Bassaista, Matsumura Bassaista on paljon muotoja.
So if you research about karate, Tomarite katas, also Chinto is Tomarite.
Myös
foot, stand on one foot.
Chinto katassa on Tomarite tekniikkaa, yhdellä jalalla seisomista.
Even one shoe.
Myös one shoe.
One shoe also, I don't know, what do we do like this?
Wado on näin.
No, you are not the same. But stand on one leg also.
Yhdellä jalalla.
Rohai.
Rohai kata.
Also, tomari.
Sama asia.
So, it's a character of tomari. And we don't know the historical background. But one strong theory is, this is more closer to the original form, and what we are doing today is very much different.
Ja tämä yhdellä jalalla seisominen on tomariten tunnusmerkki. Ei välttämättä tiedetä sitä historiallista taustaa, mutta todennäköisesti tämä on niin kuin lähempänä niitä alkuperäisiä muotoja.
But I think Shorinryu is very much closer to the original form.
Mutta kenties Shorinryu on paljon lähempänä näitä vanhoja muotoja.
Some modification of course must have happened.
Tietysti jonkun verran on muutoksia tapahtunut.
So I said this also, Nekoashi, it could have been of course Zenkutsudachi.
Ja Nekoashin tilalla saattoi olla Zenkutsudachi.
But today you do my way.
Okay. Tänään tehdään opettajan okay, tavalla. So.
No. Each. Each.
Also good to trace the so to say perhaps the original form of Shotokan Basai also. So there are things like also Shotokan.
Shotokan like this, right?
Shotokan Basai.
Wado is also Wado is
the Wado. Son. Wado we do like this. Maybe Shotokan near the same. So we make it as a growing attack. Maybe you make Gedanbarai. So it has become Gedanbarai. It was a growing attack.
And this maybe attack is coming and then block and the growing attack. Then it's a growing attack, maybe original. So that's how we can study the kata. Then it's more like an instructor course. And then also,
Wado and Shotokan we do. One step, what do we do like that? Shotokan, same.
But
what are your Shotokan, vain yksi askel?
But original form left for first.
Vanhemmissa muodossa vasen jalka aloittaa.
Then it seems like punch is coming to the, then I'm escaping to this outside. Escaping inside is not very problem. So escaping to the outside,
in,
punch.
Ja sisään.
Punch and in. And then next is the through.
Sitten heitto.
Then maybe explain things. Maybe Wado Passai, Shotokan Passai, Shinto Passai, we forgot this perhaps.
Yeah, Wado Shotokan Shinto Passai, tämä liike on unohdettu.
We rationalized.
Rationalisoitu.
I'm escaping.
Back.
So attack side, block side. This series is the Wado series. So I hope you play. So
I hand me. And then so I make the let him a chance. Attack. So
then it's this go we say Tengi, Tentai, Tengi. So not only block, but also escape.
Ei ainoastaan torjunta, mutta myös väistö.
And then situation here, the almost only place he can attack is here. Now I'm a bit too short.
Melkein ainut paikka, mihin hyökkäjä voi tehdä tekniikan, on kylki.
This is the most dangerous place, because the other part is not so dangerous.
So
I must do something here. It can be different ways, but now punch is coming. Then I can counter attack. This is also one possibility. But now we try to make turning.
Käännytään.
So, fuck. Such is the counter attack at the same time. So we have to cooperate. Yeah. this is a bit water special. So maybe you try it again. Pay attention, please. We say like this. If I analyze my movement, not only hand block, it's escaping.
Ensimmäiseen liikkeeseen myös vähän väistöä mukaan.
So Japanese terminology is tei.
Tei. Tenji on japanilainen termi.
Twist the body. It's tentai.
Ja vartalon kääntö on tentai.
And then tengi.
Ja tengi, käden.
Gi is a technique.
Asento.
Then what happens is like this. So not much. Escaping just. That's the first way, not on the same position. There are various principles. So actually, attack is coming to the face.
Yeah, hyökkäys tulee kasvoihin.
Okay. Then I should be zut, and then zut, and then that's try to make at the same time. So. Now again, so to escape, and then here position is it's better not so up because it's a feeling is down.
Ja parempi, että käsi ei ole liian ylhäällä.
Escaping the face, so to sending back his technique backwards.
Ja lähetetään hyökkäjä tekniikka taaksepäin.
And then small details about the hand is protection. It's our formality.
Ja
don't do like this,
käden asento tässä rinnalla on Vadoriun muotoja.
And then I am doing shoot, escape, watching the punch, or his movement, and react. The next one is very difficult. But theoretically, I'm not doing theoretically either, but we try to struggle, now punch is coming. Boom, slowly, I'm staying there. Pan, then. Back, but only back, but instead this side is back, but this side is forward. So to zoosh, so to this side back, forward, from the front.
Oikea puoli taaksepäin ja vasen puoli liikkuu eteenpäin.
Not on the same position, so.
Ei ainoastaan paikallaan.
So I escape. So. And then for the protection. So we call it the Naihanchi stance, application of Naihanchi stance.
Ja Naihanchi asennon sovellus.
This one is a very difficult part. It's a basic training. So maybe you can apply this principle in the also the competition also, right? Perhaps. Is when the something is coming, then bang! It's possible.
Ja ehkä voitte kokeilla tätä.
So once again,
periaatetta
so
myös ottelussa.
Both we have to cooperate, but at the same time it should be have a feeling. Then also I must produce a feeling that he wants to attack. So one explanation too. So you attack, you comes first. So it's not so good. I don't think he wants to attack my face. Or this, I don't think he doesn't feel like attacking my face, but I think
täytyy luoda tunne, että hyökkääjä saadaan hyökkäämään kasvoihin.
Then escape. But now this is open also. Then you don't have to do like this, but I think he wants to feel like he wants to attack this phrase. Then bam! Turning at the same time, react against it. So you don't hit very much, but turning. And then rest is zanshi. Now feeling is like this. Now finish, but I may be able to hit again. He may be hit me too. We don't do, but feeling is like that. And then pass. Now finish, slow. So Japanese word, zenshin, tsushin, zanshi. Maybe you have heard the word.
Ja kolme tämmöistä japanilaista termiä.
So zenshin is the beforehand. So
zenshin tarkoittaa etukäteen
now
ennen.
Now it's beforehand. Zenshin, feeling in the beforehand.
Tunne eteen tekniikkaa ennen.
Good.
It's still Zenshin. Zenshin is before, not forward. Zen means the front, heart. Heart in front.
Yeah.
And then, now, something is going through. De Tsushin.
Ja toinen termi silloin, kun
tekniikka
next is also tapahtuu.
And then, this is Zanshin.
Ja Zanshin jälkeen, tekniikan jälkeen.
So, Zanshin seems, Zanshin, because I was talking about Zen and all or nothing things. Zanshin is such a feeling. It's finish. But yeah. Finish, but it's still alive.
Zanshin tarkoittaa, että on tunne, että tilanne on ohi, mutta kuitenkin, että se on vielä elävä.
Okay, we continue. But this movement is even good for, I think, self-defense. If he has a knife or something, maybe it's very difficult to have a chance against knife anyhow. But maybe one chance knife there. Just in. This is all apart. One chance, but it's taken. But now we do, in the formal way, this is a formality, kata. So it's no freedom, you have to do exact. Okay. Okay, wasabi. Now, also atmosphere atmosphere open the stomach. Now I'm a bit too short, but he should I open my body here. Now it's a otoshiuke. So the balance will. So attack side is face and body. So I create such an atmosphere.
Luodaan tunnelma, missä hyökkää ja pääsee hyökkäämään kasvoihin ja sitten vartaloon.
This must be quick, right? Then
tämän
we have
nopea.
Counterattack, so not so hurry anymore. But anyhow, MP, then not so hurry anymore, actually. But then you have balance breaking, and then it's a kotegaishi.
Kotegaishi.
So, kotegaishi. And then follow. But anyhow, so, and then finishing punch, knife hand. Bam! So keeping control, and then leaving. Shut. I don't know, but anyhow. Must be quick, right? And then, there may be no hurry. Perhaps the, I'm hitting, actually the old technique is nose. So maybe, so then maybe we can hold up. Then we are not hurried. Next is a balance breaking part.
So there are various ways of breaking balance, of course. It's not only one way. But for example, back is then, kotegaishi, then.
Now he's soft, he doesn't have to lift up the hip, but if it's a half, then lift it, that's all. Then it's, that's the way, the old way. And then, bam! And then put the weight on the knees. Then!
So this throw is, there are various names. In Aikido, they call kotegaishi. And then sometimes in jujutsu, kotenage, konohagaishi also. So there are different names, but it seems like according to the literatures, at least as old as about 1600 from the books. But I don't see in the Greek Olympics such technique. Maybe because they have put oil, already sweating is not easy, but oils perhaps is. But these hand techniques.
Tällä kaadolla on monta nimeä, kotekaissi, kotenake. Ja Japanin teksteistä löytyy ainakin 600 vuoden takaa merkintä tästä, mutta antiikin Kreikassa, olympialaisissa, niin tätä tekniikkaa ei ole ainakaan havaittu. Nyt kun kädet on hikisetkin, niin tämä on jo vaikeaa saada pitävää otetta ja antiikin kisoissa, niin kamppailijat oli öljytty, niin se on varmasti ollut vielä vaikeampi. Mutta saattaa olla, että siellä ei tätä tekniikkaa käy.
Self defense form is easy to hold the opponent's hand, then it's a
itse puolustusmuoto.
To hold a punch, it's those who compete, we all know, it's very difficult hold the hand. So the old, this old method is a bang, tap, first, and then hold. That's the idea.
Each. 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 Each.
Side kick, right, ish. Left, ish.
Side kick, right? Right side kick.
Can I get the opponent to change to fight in the scene of the matter? Single part of the
So, then we make a little bit word techniques.
Could you come around, please? Timo.
Maybe repetition number one. Seems like people are not here in the morning, here. We call Kihon Kumite of Wado Kata. So we repeat number one first, and then we go to number two. So.
Thank you.
made a mistake with the number two. But actually, the technique can be the same. Because maybe I explain number two also. Number two. Number two. So, stop after one punch. Now the situation is the same, right? Because this is part is open. So I can now decide the next technique is a side kick. So I could make the number one technique also. But the number technique is I escape, kick, that's a different way of escape. But win number one. Repeat this for a while, okay, and then we turn on the next time. Explanation is situation is the same, so it can be punch also. But Wadokai formality is a side kick. And it can be if the side kick is coming, I can do away also, possibility. But now we choose the possibility, we have to get rid of this part because this is the most difficult. This is the only plus of the side kick. Then I escape. And then counter-attack, it can be, of course, gyakuzuki, but we have a formality. Haito shito. Then, jump. Haito shito. Shito haito. This is a formality. And then we try not... it's also maybe possible, or bad. But we keep it a little bit safer here. Shut. So then, and then it's a control from the behind. Then we have a possibility, maybe. But it's not included in the summary. Kata is restricted. So the kata form. I feel very dangerous. Escape, body straight. So I don't have to touch, escape. And then whole body forward. So, height, I have a tendency like this, maybe height elastic. So, and then it's finished, so to say, Zanshin. I talked about the Genshin, Tushin, Zanshin. Now, Zanshin. So please practice number two. So number one, number two. So, Haito Shito is the formality. But as I said, in the competition, you don't get any points, but the activity of the reaction. But now here. And then, back.
analyze the first punch.
So. And then kick comes and you can stop it. Kick.
Yes.
Kick. So. Same height. Same height.
Samalla korkeudella.
Not so good. Body stay. And then.
Direct back.
So. And then. So the slow height. Sorry. Slow height. Okay. It can be any, but that's our height. But the important is this is not so good. So back in, and then it, then as I said, we have another possibility. And then also danshi. Also, if I'm not very strong, it can be like this.
Foot, but right. Hey,
this also. But we try to control, so he cannot come. Push and then
push. Then danshi. Ja chanssin, jotta saadaan se hyökkäjä paremmin kontrolloitua, niin työnnetään pois, jolloin hyökkäjä käännähtää ympäri, saadaan parempi hallinta.
But that depends on the situation.
Ja se riippuu tilanteesta.
Not sure, if I'm not pushing forward strong, best turning is not the best solution.
Mutta jos puolustaja ei työnnä voimakkaasti, niin hyökkäjällä se kääntyminen ei välttämättä ole se paras ratkaisu.
So that's a bit more details, so that you don't have to be able to do details, but if you could get the idea,
ja
then perhaps the idea is the same all the styles.
Ja tässä oli vähän näitä yksityiskohtia, mutta nämä yksityiskohdat sinällään ei ole tärkeitä, vaan ne ideat. Ja samat ideat on varmaan kaikissa tyyleissä.
So a little bit more, please. Okay.
Is this way.
So,
yeah,
now, also, this is very dangerous. So, you feel very cold. But now, the alternative, this can be also the number one punch, if it's a punch, but now we make a mile.
What?
Mendoide Hashem. That's why. I have to react when he's doing something. Kick is coming. So inside. So the like this. So when the kick is stretched, then it's too late, of course.
Jos se potku on jo ojennettu, niin on liian myöhäistä. Täytyy tuntea se hetki, kun potku tulee.
Kick.
But we do properly. And then also
possibility, yeah. That's written in the textbook. But we can make the second part. So slow motion.
So opening of the side body, three different attack side changes, block side changes, and then those three can be used in situations.
Ja kolme erilaista tilannetta kaikissa täällä kyljessä alhaalla on se aukko. Hyökkäjä tekee kolme erilaista hyökkäystä. Puolustaja tekee kolme erilaista reaktiota. Sovellutuksissa näitä kaikkia voi sekoittaa ja soveltaa.
So we try. So also another thing is important is let's see one second. Always we have to attack where the opponent is.
Aina täytyy hyökätä sinne missä vastustaja on.
Because basically actually now we have decided it's a formality. But we don't know, maybe I can go this way too. So he must hit here. So pan. Then now he must hit here. Not somewhere else. So here is very I feel very cold here. Then I go. That's
one point.
And then another thing I noticed was the block side, attack side is rather good. Block side if I do like this.
Bam!
It's a trigger. So you must be relaxed and then direct at possible. It's a short one. So I noticed a lot of people trying to make a very, very strong block. Then maybe it's now I know that it can be true.
So monet teistä yrittää tehdä voimakkaan torjunnan käsi alas ja sieltä. Lähtekää ihan suoraan, rentona ja ihan suoraan torjuun.
Try to relax. Okay, we try for a while. You feel very difficult, and I feel also very difficult. But I think it's a we must do something. So my movement should be relax, and then keep it coming. Relax. So, if I do down upward, it's not so heavy. So it's also relax principle. Relax and then.
What shall I say? Relax principle must be used. Eli täytyy käyttää tätä rentousperiaatetta torjunnan jälkeen rentona ja sieltä se lyönti saada enemmän voimaa. Ja lantio alhaalla.
So application is allowed, eh? Maybe some attack is coming into the margin, for example. Huh? Yes. Left, right? Then it's like a, but it's a formality for me. So inside in. A little bit more.
Permission, of course.
Seishan, because JKF and WKF is not fixed, but JKF at least, they make 8 katas, 2 kata from different groups. And then maybe you have heard. So high grades at least must train even other style katas. And then from Wado is selected Seishan kata and Chinto.
Yeah. Japanin karateliitto on valinnut 8 kataa, joita oikeastaan kaikkien ylempien väitteen ainakin tulisi harjoitella. Pari kataa aina kustakin tyylistä. Ja Wadoryusta on valittu 7 kataa ja Shinto kata näihin 8.
So we do Seishan.
Me tehdään Seishan.
Nahate Seishan.
Ja sitten on Nahate Seishan.
Then it's like this. So totally 3 types.
3 erilaista.
So differences, maybe we can study differences at the such an instructor course. But now Wado Seishan. I repeat again. So block, punch, throw. So timing is different from Shorinji. Jiuke Jodan, one finger punch, Haito Uke, Shito Geran Barai, and then turning, block at the same time, draw back. So very close, here also very close to Shorinji. Tsurikomi. Yesterday we did Junzuki Tsukomi. Deeper punch. So most of you recognize this. Shotokan is Hangetsu, Shorinjiryu Seishan. And Goju then it's also different but Seishan. And then stance, we make this stance. Goju Sanchin bit narrow, wider. And this we use in this series. Always knee. Basic form, basic form, application. So knee inside.
Asento, mitä katassa käytetään, tämä seisan datsi. Kosiuriussa se on vähän kapeampi, vadoriussa vähän leveämpi. Ja äsken tehtiin kihonkumitea, siellä oli sovellus tästä asennosta.
So after this train, train this kata, kihonkumite easier.
Ja kun tätä kata on treenattu, niin kihonkumitesta tulee helpompaa.
So first block we did, I never talked about the stances, but actually such as seisan datsi. Also, in the competition form, also it's seishan dachi. Seishan dachi.
Kilpailu tekniikassa myös.
So, we should say that knee is important.
Polvet on tärkeitä.
And between the legs.
Ja jalkojen välimatka.
As all the other things, between the knees is besides the world.
Ja kaikki muut, mitä on polvien välissä, on myös tärkeet.
Joke, of course.
But... Saa nauraa.
So, we have to take care of.
Täytyy pitää huolta.
Between the knees. So, we shall train. Okay, stand up please. Back. Okay. Each punch. One foot forward. Each block with the right foot. Each punch. Left foot forward. Each. Each. And then each draw right hand back, elbow block. Each stretch, elbow counterattack. Open hand, each. Each. Now, look at me first. Let's hold hand and crossing block. Each. And draw right hand back. Each. Parts are very similar to Matsumura no kick. So, these are very different. Ish! Kata seishan dachi. Ish! Ish! But! Each. Yame. Naore. So very close to. I think it comes from Matsumura Seisha. So Matsumura Seisha, you make pan 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 kick back. So they kick it. Okay. Sate. Once again, then I show up. So you have the all about feet. Yo! Left foot forward. Each.
turning. So the sword, two, four, cross arm, so.
Each, back, right hand,
so.
Each,
right hand, get number right, left hand, so okay.
Each.
And then perhaps I said Ito's Seishan was modified perhaps from Masuda Seishan. So what I do again. This is one point. So it looks the same, but the feeling elbowsa.
Tunne, että kyynärpää on alhaalla.
Then also this is we regard it as a block. Also if you have then elbow up. Very much feeling. So if your feeling is up, I cannot lift up in the arm.
Kyse on hyvin paljon tunteista, että tunnette. Jos teistä tuntuu, että kyynärpää on ylhäällä, teidän tunne on ylöspäin, niin silloin se ei toimi.
Kedambara esemme. Elbow up. Elbow down. So that's the second half of the soft part. Elbow in. So two hands, elbow out, not so good. So elbow in.
Ja toisessa osassa, missä on hitaita tekniikoita, niin kyynärpäät sisään, ei ulos.
So, like this. Not so good, then technique maybe not functioning so well. So, basic training, elbow in.
Kyynärpäät sisään.
But then I think it's soft and hard. Hard but soft.
Tehdään kovaa voimakkaasti, mutta pehmeästi.
Why you laugh? So, only hard, no good. Only hard, hard but soft.
Ainoastaan kovaa voimalla, ainoastaan voimalla ei hyvä, vaan voimalla, mutta pehmeästi.
So that's one point. And then with regard to the Zanshin feeling is, I think we are very similar, Shorinji-ryu and Wado-ryu. Zanshin is, we are not watching first the direction. Like in the before Shotokan Jion, they were doing something like. So this is actually not Zanshin. Zanshin is because opponent's there. I must be careful from him. And next move on opponent.
Ja Zanshinissa meillä ei katsota ensin sinne liikkeen suuntaa.
So here also, which man time. That's also important. That's also a matter of principle. Yeah? And here also, so not so good. Maybe I watch, maybe somebody come from here. So, but suddenly from here. And then also, shortest possible way. If you are not used to, I think many people feel like doing and not so good, right? Telegraph. So shortest possible way.
Lyhintä mahdollista tietä, ei ylimääräisiä liikkeitä.
And that's one point. So those things were Wado people must train. So even here, punch, punch. Next also, not so good, prepare. From here, block facing. From here. Those are the points. So a principle must be the same with your katoissa.
Ja periaatteet täytyy olla samoja myös muiden tyylien katoissa.
And another dancing point, this is a very difficult thing, but now I was here. Opponent in the front. Opponent next. Maybe not so good. I must concentrate the opponent four. But at some moment coming. So we say zero thing.
Ja Zanshin keskittyminen ensin edessä olevaan vastustajaan ja sitten yhtäkkiä taakse.
So but concentrate on the front, and then back. Such is a Zanshin front.
Tämä on Zanshin.
Then maybe referees can give little higher points to Wado katas.
Ja ehkä tuomarit voi sitten antaa vähän parempia pisteitä Wado-ryu katoille.
Yeah.
Vado a refi also.
Okay, once again. One way to use jagu. So one step forward. But now we are doing
stay.
Chan! Now keep. I'm afraid of the counter attack. Then it's jab. Then it's not so hurry. Up, knee. Up, up. So we cooperate. No touch. Okay. It's okay.
Right.
Thank you very much. Training and just a little more. We start with the gyakami. Attack with blocked is blocked. Blocked. Counter attack. Under. Twist it. Something like that. It's okay. Once again. We creep down on the left corner. So the, I stand very high and then he punch face, then I creep, punch. You, it's just a bit, right? So punch, this is our hip hold, creep on. Then you have a possibility here. But then it's a, we are throwing like this, and then, brum, up. That's but it can be over the arm too. So the, perhaps self-defense form, somebody is holding up, maybe hold here. So then it's yesterday we did Tai Chi, same. So, what? Jump! It's from the upper. So, same. It can be from underarm, upper. But to reach the opponent is already. The competition form is very difficult. Getting touch. We have to have a hip contact, so that is very difficult. But possibility, as I said, from the under, then jump, it can be a punch, and then hit, bang, it's one possibility. But I got the permission from Bailey that we finish about 7 o'clock, so we do push-ups.
Shotokan is a gankak. I do analyzing.
Each
we make it one.
Each two blocks at the same time.
Each.
Each. So a bit wider stance.
Each.
Get down back.
Each.
上段受け。
Each. 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 Each.
Leaning backward stance.
Each up,
leaning backward stance.
Each, each,
each,
each,
leaning backward stance. So maybe strange, but that's what we do.
Each up, each up, each, each.Each block,
block, elbow block.
Each, 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 each.
駆け受け中段
Each.
肘受け、arm, elbow, hit.
Each, each, bracken,
turning here.
Each.Things like this here, then it's the same as
Kyon Kate
feeling the same.
So I combine. But we make always the other stance. Shall we try together? Okay. Okay.
So, Shorin Kyu Kinko, big difference in the arm yesterday, Tomari Day off on the one day. So, Kinko must have come from Tomari Day. And then,Shorin Juryu maybe in front, from Kian Chin, so it's also maybe older form.
Ja Shintokata on kenties peräisin tästä tomariten-tyylistä, niin kuin oli aikaisemmin puhetta, että se yhdellä jalalla seisominen on tomariten tunnuspiirteitä. Ja tämä Sorinseri on kata Shintokataan kanssa todennäköisesti peräisin tomaritesta.
How many friends Shorin Juryu Shintokata?You know this difference? First of all, Kianchin is 45 degrees, and turning angle was some different. Sometimes this we turn to the right, you turn to the left.
Ja Sorinseri on Chintossa joitakin eroja, esimerkiksi tehdään 45 asteen kulmassa tämä katan linja, ja joissakin käännöksissä käännetään eri suuntaan.
So, this originated from Itosuchi.
Ja tämä on alun perin lähtöisin Itosu Chintosta.
Together with Shotokan. How many Shotokan here? Yeah, Shotokan you have Dantan. Okay. Maybe Dantan is sold. Okay, once again.
Yoi! Each!
Regard as a block, that means two blocks at the same time. So, Shorin Juryu, I know, pound to punch, symbolically block and punch. But we make two blocks
each
at the same time. Next,
each.
We got one block at the same time.
Each. Each.
This changing stance bit. Now it's called the Seishan stance. But still narrow stance.
Each.
You know, by
each.
Two blocks at the same time.
Each.
Two blocks at the same time.
Each.
This also we regard the two blocks at the same time. So therefore, so you don't have to block two movements.
Each.
Next, get on the line.
Each.
Leaning back stance. Each. Up. Leaning back stance.
Each.
Also regard two blocks at the same time.
Each.
Two blocks at the same time.
Each. Each.
Kamae, but leaning back stance.
Each. Up.
Leaning back stance. Each. Up. Leaning back stance.
Each.
Block. But one block at the same time, right?
Each.
Also one block at the same time.
Each.
Each. Elbow block.
Each.
Block. Block. With the hip.
Each.
One block at the same time. So there are always two at the same time. Next is a very funny movement. Then you have
each.
Pan.
Each. 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 Each.
But here, we do the same movement, but anyhow, it's a balance thing.
Each. Each. Each.
So it's a preparation. Now,
each.
Black hand. Turning, 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 turning. Here.
Each.
Kick. Change myself, but maybe Temo-kan. So yesterday, I think the last group I made throwing, then I'm standing very high, and then punch is coming to the face. And then you can pick up. So maybe it's the same. Now, this case is not the defense, but if I'm attack, like sweeping, leaning back. And then when the punch is coming to the face, leaning back. But anyhow, leaning back, we are going to see. But we are going forward. But the idea, leaning back is the accent. So, basically, body, of course, straight, but now we can leaning back stance.
Yeah, so okay. Perusmuodossahan se vartalo on aina suorassa, mutta tässä katassa on paljon tätä, että vartalo nojaa hieman taakse. Äsken oli näitä käytännön esimerkkejä, että minkä sovelluksia tällä vartalon taakse nojaamisella voisi olla. Se idea siitä, että vartalo vähän takana, vähän väistöä, vähän esimerkiksi arssiparain hyökkäystä on mukana.
That's why we stand fast, ne? Stand, then, but. Next also, up, then down. So not only down all the time, up, down. So I feel very difficult myself. Let's say a bit philosophy on the background is that. Let them attack the face, otherwise no use to go down. Turn down already, then go down.
Ei olla koko aikaa siellä alhaalla, vaan välillä tullaan suoraksi, jotta se hyökkäjä saadaan hyökkäämään ylös ja sieltä uudestaan alas.
Then in cutters, such as two hands together, is also missing.
Ja on myös mysteeri, että minkä takia katassa on kaksi kättä yhdessä.
So if I block with two hands, when the punch is coming with drive, I block with two hands. I'm completely occupied, I'm open all the way, not so much.
Ja jos lyönti torjutaan kahdella kädellä, niin ollaan täysin avoimia
not
toiselle hyökkäykselle.
If I broke the kick,
my face is completely open.
Jos tarjotaan potku, niin kasvot on täysin suojaamatta.
So, showing you, I think, broken punch.
Sorrentyreossa torjunta ja lyönti.
But rather we solve this problem by saying we train two blocks at the same time.
Mutta Vadossa tämä ongelma ratkaistaan siten, että sanotaan, että harjoitellaan kahta torjuntaa samanaikaisesti.
So maybe it's if you have a punch is coming, I block, or block become like this.
Ja nämä torjunta vastaisku kummallakin kummankin käden torjunnalle sovellettuna, mutta niitä harjoitellaan vain yhtä aikaa.
So I think it's to train both hands at the same time is not so bad idea. Like yesterday, when there is a disturbance, but still we may perform the correct movements. One only move, practice in one hand, but still there is a disturbance, but we still make the same movement. So not so bad training.
Ja opettajan mielestä ei ole niin huono idea harjoitella kahta torjuntaa yhtä aikaa, mutta tuossa eilisessäkin seisan katossa oli.
So, shall I do again?
What are you doing?
Okay.
What's wrong? Then you run. What?
So here, now. So, rock.
Okay, now.
Ish!
So.
Ish!
Actually, the stance, eh? Also very difficult. Maybe when I'm demonstrating, maybe my stance may not be so good. But principally, like this, eh? And then changing to pat, little bit wider. It's very difficult.
Next, okay.
Ish.
This also shortest possible way principle. Then this is now we are here, okay. Then elbow, relax elbow principle.
Yeah.
Shoot. Elbow, if I my hand goes,
no, it's not so much, yeah, you are not so much.
But the principle is shortest possible way, the hand is coming here. So, shoot! That's it. So, a little slower. Elbow down.
Kyynärpää alas, periaate.
Reikana.
Next.
Ish! It's good. At the same time, because simultaneous principle. So, something is coming from the thing. Not one, two.
What?
So, same as the mark to go from here.
What?
That's in front.
Samanaikaisuus periaate.
Ish!
So.
Each!
So, very good.
Each!
This is also, we make the shortest hand. So, from here now, relax elbow, and then body straight.
Good!
Back! So, shortest possible. So, on one line. And also, not outside. Then it's the unnecessary movements. So shortest possible way, back.
That's we try to.
Hi, okay.
Ish!
It's very good. Also shortest possible way, not preparation. From here, somebody coming.
Up!
Shortest possible.
Ish! Up! Down!
Up! This is a very difficult movement anyhow.
But look.
Up! Up!
Synchronize, ne?
Ish!
This is elbow down principle. Right? This is very small, right? Very difficult. So from here now, zoom,
shut!
Elbow down. Ne? Otherwise, not so effective.
Ish!
This is good, eh? But look when you
are. Ish!
And then looking to the left is the stand.
Ish!
So, good.
Ish!
So, this is also, it's very good too, but if I comment a little bit, also relax elbow, right? So the relax elbow, okay. Continue.
Each!
Zanshin, so the Zanshin, we talked about Zanshin here. Then, now here,
Now,
somebody is behind, I must look.
Okay,
but okay, so I
ish.
Body straight. So here, body straight,
ish.
So elbow is down. Okay, very good.
each, each, each.
So this is no turning. I mean, it's a standard. It's just a matter of standardization. But twist, twist, just twist, and then you change the stances. Okay.
So, hey, elbow down. Ish, ish.
So, this is really a because kata normally don't make hot man, but feeling is more like a fat, relax, sen.
Ish,
to the front first.
So, this is tate seishan, narrow stance, not junzuki stance for us. So we aim at narrow stance.
Ish.
Ei jontsuki asento vaan tämä tate seisan jatsi eli kapea.
Eish!
This is quick.
Quick is very difficult. Also shortest possible. So look here.
Eish!
Okay. Compare with me.
Eish!
Okay.
Eish!
So everything must be at the same time, right? And then elbow down is very good. Here, often, I saw in one of the many are
no good, elbow down. Eh? Otherwise, broke is not so strong. Right?
Right, next.
Ish.
It's better, same time principle. Eh? Not one, two, but one.
Ish.
So that's what we think in Wado. So the last part is a very mysterious movement. So there may be original form can be balance breaking. But Wado we take it. So from here, pop, snap. This is just a take down the hand. It's not take down the hand, relaxing the hand. Right? And then, uraken, pop, so,
each.
Once you try, okay.
Hey!
Same as yesterday, so now it's so here exposing the face now, but now punch coming to the face, so using elbow down and then here and then knee, one finger punch, but it's okay.
Is it set to the ribs or to the stomach?
To the ribs,
but the stomach is okay.
Face, so I go like this. Okay, we try this. The base is here.
move, so actually we don't have to block. So if he's punching straight, then actually we don't have to block. But one never knows. But anyhow, so side, man. Next also, I move also. Punch, now you have to be slow. Punch to the face. Deep punch, shoot coming. Then I move my left foot up. Little bit, man. Ten. And then punch is maybe stretching on, twist the body, foot, 10 times. And then 10. These are the same thing. Right? But of course, we cannot stay there here too long. But here, then. And also, short is also very, maybe in the beginning, very difficult, of course. So here, then, all body, so forth. That's how. So analyze. Maybe in the competition, if Jordan's is coming there, it's possible, né? Maybe Tobikon front hand punch. So you can use application. But now it's a formality. No freedom, okay? No freedom, okay, please.
Hey!
So stop after first punch. So, shot. Now I must create that feeling that my face is in front of his punch, right? Of course, maybe I get punchy, it's not so good in front of you. But anyhow, feeling is like that, man. So the, now, then punch is coming. Next, number seven. Then. Body. Then he wants to kick the body.
Hi,
anyways, originally we train here. We train it. But better in the training, huh? No? But if you have a good stance, then it functions. You've never trained before, first time meeting each other. So the most important thing is here, something sitting in the samurai, but body movement is more important. So now I think they were doing very well. So,
stop after.
Zero principle here now. Next attack. What is it? Now I change the punch, but if this is a good stance, then it's not matter this. Okay. Here you go. So what is this here? Then things functions. Then you can use it.
Vartalon asento on tässä se tärkeä. Hyvä asento. Melkein jontsukin asento pikkusen kääntyneen. Sen jälkeen kun asento on kunnossa, niin se tekniikka toimii, eikä niin väliä onko se mikä tekniikka. Ja silloin se toimii myös kilpailussa.
Jakuhammi.
Hey.
See with the front foot.
Hey. Mat. Aiza.
Same punch twice. There are many possibilities, of course. Now, of course, it's a
one.
Front is also okay. Uraken, perhaps.
Or
chokuzuki also. Okay. Now it's backhand punch. So feint also, many possibilities. Feint like this also. But now we do backhand feint. So there,
feint, sweep.
We train this for a couple of minutes. Kick is coming, so I escape, high pull. Okay. Down. So. Okay. So you have to take off the knee. He shouldn't fall down. And then back.
So.
Something like that. Instead of gyakuzuki, you do high toe. Gyakuzuki also okay. But high toe racket. Okay, okay. High toe is a big one. So high toe position is maybe not so good. Use body, same as nine hands. So they are the high toe of must be used. Hit. If we lag in, so it's not so good. High toe, hip. But things should come from here. Okay? So then maybe you should, training should be from here. Next is wadoryu from tantodori technique. We don't have any knife, but as if we have a knife. So this is step four. So the jōdan-uke is very difficult against punch. But if somebody is coming up strong, then it's like something like...
Aiza!
What? So, suppose he has a knife. Then, it's like this. I go a little bit to the side. So, so I will be to outside. And then one step, change the step. Sorry. Stop here. Eh? It can be slow also. There are slow techniques. Or it can go also to the variations. But normally we stop here. So, slow motion is not the same position I go a little bit. Outside, built, escaping, shown, change leg, and then it's okay. So it can be a hammer attack, but it can be a knife. Then it's going to be outside or. I do. Then it is. So.
But anyhow, slow motion is now speed is coming.
Bam, pat,
block him.
Me.
Okay. And then so.
So
keep the knee here, and then it's a finish.
So.
So against the speed. So. So the counter attack perhaps is there. Speed is coming.
I'm escaping to the side,
black hand, in, so to the breaking balance, and then